The Florida Department of Law Enforcement is investigating after a murder suspect was shot and killed in Escambia County this morning. Johnny Kirk was a suspect in the murder of an 80-year-old in Crestview. Aaron Fields has more from Southwest Escambia County.
It was right here on Carrick Avenue that the Escambia County Sheriff's Office confirmed that 22-year-old Johnny Kirk was shot and killed in this morning shootout. Johnny Kirk was wanted for homicide, carjacking, and aggravated elderly abuse. The Okaloosa County Sheriff's Office says deputies were called to Dungan Park off of Highway 85 Saturday afternoon after he shot and killed an 80-year-old man and then stole his truck. Kirk was the passenger in a white Ford Escape when Escambia County deputies stopped the vehicle at Inez Street and Carrick Avenue. That's when he jumped out of the car and fled, shooting multiple rounds at two deputies where they returned fire, hitting Kirk twice. He was then taken to a local hospital where he later died. I spoke with neighbors who shared this footage from this morning with me. As you can see, SWAT teams and Escambia County immediately responded to the scene and EMS taking Kirk to the hospital. Neighbors add nothing like this has ever happened down their road before, and they have never seen Kirk or the car he was in around this area either. Also still waiting for more answers. Now we will continue to update you on the latest information that we do receive on this incident. Reporting in Pensacola, I'm Aaron Fields, WKRG News 5.